This is Zay from Uzi Sierra Crafts. Today I'm doing a very, very, very exciting video. Today's video is what's in my pencil case for 2018. So this is my pencil case. It's quite heavy, and then I have some other essentials, and yeah. So please smack that like button if you like this video, and also subscribe and turn on notification so that you get notified every time I post a video, and also comment down below. And I would like to give a big shout out for these people: Mahmoud Parak, Zenith Parak, Typical Fun Gaming, Auntie Calypso Tabile, Amped Kushinaik, Auntie Fatima Suleiman, Uncle Jeremy, and Uncle Rohan. They gave me so much support in my last video, so thank you so much for that. Please go ahead and follow me on Instagram. It will be in the description box down below. So let's zoom into the video. So the first thing you would notice in my pencil case is my pencil case. My pencil case is a Mackaysee pencil case. It's in the color green, and here is a sticker saying my name with a with this cricket. So first you would slide to open it, and then it opens, and then if you just open my pencil case, it will look like this. It looks very neat, I would say. So the first thing I want to show you is my crazy erasy. So you might be wondering, what is a crazy erasy? A crazy erasy is basically a collectible eraser, and I took this eraser for myself. It's a book. So that's the first thing. The next thing you would notice is I have a glue stick to glue things. Next, I have the Staedtler eraser. It's a very good quality eraser. I've tried this eraser before. It's really good quality. Next, I have some Staedtler lids in 0.5mm. These are very good lids. Next, I have three highlighters of my color choice. These are the Pilot Friction highlighters. And what's so cool about these highlighters? Let me just show you. So the cool thing about these highlighters is friction. When you cut, it's erasable. The friction, it's not erasing because I'm on a bed. I will just do it on another surface for you very quickly. It's a very good pen, I would say, and as you can see, it has erased, which is what I really like about these markers. Then the next thing I have would be a Bic pen. I use pens a lot. Yeah, I just need that pen. The next thing I have is my two Staedtler pencils. These are the Staedtler Norcia, I think that's how you say it, an HB2 lid. And I got them in these colors, and they also come with mini erasers, which is very cool. Next, I have this cool scissor. Is this not the coolest scissor you've ever seen? It's by Matt. It's just really cool. It's like a superhero scissor. That's even a thing. Then I have this pack. If I just come over here, I have this pack of pens. It's a 10-pack of Staedtler pens. Staedtler Norse pens, and as you can see, this is I've used these pens before. They're very good. I really like them, and the ink quality is great. Next I have is my Pentel Energize, Energize pen, I mean clutch pencil, also known as a mechanical pencil. It comes with an eraser, and the lead quality is very good on this, so yeah. Then I have another pen. I keep a lot of pens. Next, I have my colored pencils. These are my Staedtler colored pencils. This is in the 12 set, and they come in a very nice variety of colors. Then I have my ruler. This is by the brand Croxley. It's a shatterproof superior ruler. It's very nice. And then this comes with the Mackaysee pencil case. It comes with this, and yeah, then another one of the things that are my essentials, we need a calculator. I'm using the Sharp calculator. It's just a really good calculator, and that's what's going to be in my pencil case for 2018. If you guys want to know more about these things, I will leave it in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching it. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.